This is something new thing to start. Our society is consequences of U.S. diplomacy's message to Europe. U.S. diplomacy's to Europe. The IMF treaty. The IMF treaty is in place. They fight that treaty. And they open the Cold War. They open the Cold War. And that treaty was made by President Clinton to keep on missiles out of Europe. They fight missiles to Europe. It could be serious. It could be real serious. You know, the noise messes. One push runs too far. We're already fighting wars on three fronts now. Can't afford to put more people at risk by deploying missiles to Europe. Let's help take them. We need to keep this country safe. We don't need another war, especially with Russia. Consequences would be serious, I believe. This is Sunday.